If you've got a pressure washer which has suddenly stopped working, don't just throw it in the bin. Before you go changing the fuse, or even changing the plug, just try removing any attachments and then squeeze the trigger, as that may be enough to get the first into life again. It might save you having to get it repaired or even getting a new one.